Alright guys, JD Fitness here. Actually, it's just Jay French on my YouTube, but make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button. It would be greatly appreciated. I have a very big announcement to make. I'm actually here at a PCA bodybuilding competition. We're going to go watch it. There's a broad range of people here, ranging from the smaller people to the mass monsters, I assume. And I'm so excited to go watch it. I've never really done something like this. I've always been like a power lifter or a power builder at heart. So this is like a whole different world for me, and I'm super excited to see it. I'm not exactly sure if I'm allowed to film in there. We've been waiting in the parking lot for a little bit because they don't sell tickets just yet. But yeah, I'm excited. I want to see what bodybuilding is all about because as some of you guys know, if you haven't checked out some of my previous videos, I'm on a cut. Started about almost a week ago. It's going great. Weight's going down. I'm sitting at probably 215 right now, 214 morning weight or so. And yeah, I'm very excited about this. Alright, so I'll go ahead and take you guys with, and I'll see you guys when we're in there, seeing the people on stage.
Ready! That's what I want to hear, Guys, my name is Dan Otters, and I'm going to be your MC for today. I want to welcome every single person here to Carterville. I'm sorry, there's so many dead people here, I thought I was in Carterville, Illinois. If you guys were here last year, you guys saw it. If you're here this year, you're going to see it get even bigger and even better. More athletes, more competitors, a bigger crowd, some bright den shirts. My God, like, y'all are bright, man. For the very first class day, we're going to start out with the first timers. Now, for those of you that don't understand the sport or are new to the sport, the first timers, this is the very first time these athletes have ever set foot on a stage. Maybe the first time they've ever caught a spray tan for anything other than going to South Beach. And they are going to be showing you guys everything that they've done. So give them some love as they come out. Very first category we're going to do is Masters Men's Physique. First to the stage, going to have number 50, James Shenkin.
Guys, so we just got done here at the bodybuilding show. It was absolutely amazing. Some of the craziest physiques I've ever seen in my life. I didn't get it all on video just because, like, there's this guy. I mean, it wasn't his fault, but, like, he literally kept sprinting in front of me, and I kept having to cut the clips.
He was the photographer.
He was the photographer, so, you know, we got lucky because supposedly you can get kicked out for filming at places like these, but we got lucky, and the guy was pretty lenient, so I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'm definitely thinking about doing bodybuilding, because now that I'm on a cut and seeing, like, how crazy some of the physiques are in person, it's like, I kind of want to do that myself, you know? I want to see if I'm disciplined enough, see if I can hold myself accountable and really push through, and definitely I want to give bodybuilding a try compared to powerlifting and stuff like that. So now, since we're out here and we drove a little over an hour to go see this, we're going to go hit a gym out here, and we're going to take you guys through that workout as well. You know, I've never been to this gym, so make sure you guys hit the like and subscribe button. Be greatly appreciated. I love every single one of you guys and girls, and I'm super amped up right now. I'm not very energetic, though. I feel kind of lethargic because I've hardly eaten today. I've had a crap ton of rice cakes and a Kodiak cake, which was disgusting. So anyways, we're going to go hit up the gym, which is literally called the gym, so I've never been to it, and I'll take you guys through that workout. I'm probably going to hit back, maybe a little bit of arms, so yeah, I'll take you guys through.